Next, move on to the next question. That is question number 6. The question is, during the sale, a shop offered a discount of 10% on the marked price of all the items. What should a customer have to pay for a pair of jeans marked at ₹1,450 and two shirts marked at ₹850 each? Means, sorry students, let's continue with our questions. The question is, you have given the mark price for pair of jeans. This price is already included for both the jeans, not for the individual. So pair of jeans, the mark price is ₹1,450. Next, what is given? The mark price for two t-shirts. It is mentioned each, means one t-shirt, the cost price, sorry, mark price is 850. So for two t-shirt, it is ₹1,700. Now what is the discount amount? So discount amount, discount percent is equal to 10%. So 10% discount on the mark price of jeans as well as 10% discount on the mark price of two t-shirts. So this discount we have to convert into rupees. So discount percent is equal to what? Discount divided by mark price multiply by 100. So first, this is for the formula to convert discount percent into rupees. So first we will do for the jeans and second we will do for the t-shirt. So discount percent is given, that is 10. Discount is equal to, this we want to find, what is the mark price? 1450 multiply by 100. So therefore discount is equal to 10 into 1450 divided by 100. This we get cancelled. So what is the answer? ₹145. So this much discount is offered in the mark price for pair of jeans. Okay. Now we find the discount in rupees for the t-shirts. So that is discount percent is equal to discount divided by mark price multiplied by 100. We directly take this as a mark price because 850 for each one. So therefore 10 is equal to discount, your mark price is 1700 multiplied by 100. So therefore discount in rupees is equal to 10 into 1700 divided by 100. This 20 will get cancelled. So what is the answer? ₹170. So this much discount offering on the mark price of two t-shirt. Now the question is, what amount customer has to pay? Means whatever discount you are getting, that much you have to subtract from the mark price. So here the mark price is 1450 minus you have to take 145. So here your mark price is 1700, you have to subtract 170, then you are getting the amount paid. So let's see. So amount paid for pair of jeans is equal to ₹1450 minus 145. So what is the answer? Rupees, do the subtraction. So 10 minus 5 is 5, 4 minus 4 is 0, here 4 minus 1 is 3. So ₹1305 a person has to pay for the jeans. Same amount paid for two t-shirt, sorry, it is waves. Two t-shirts is equal to 1700 minus 170, which is equal to rupees 0 10 minus 7 is 3, 6 minus 1 is 5, 1 has 1530. So total amount paid is equal to what? So customer has to pay, customer has to pay the amount rupees 1305 plus 1530, which is equal to rupees 5382. So this is your answer. The customer has to pay rupees 2835 after getting the discount of 10% on the mark price of pair of jeans and mark price for two t-shirts. So this way you can solve question number 6. Thank you.